Your modern telephone, for example, is a phenolic plastic material, and therefore will not burn readily.